what I will say is this, for you to come and say, really, it means you have rationalized whatever it is you are disagreeing with. Now I'm going to ask a simple question to you two. Rationally, what did you find wrong with the guidance of the Quran? Rationally. Now you must understand, I'm going to make it clear here. Rationally, the definition you have to look at, okay? It will mean you have to assess every aspect of that particular paragraph or statement, not soundbite Islam as I'm hearing, but assessing, just like I would do, and he is entirely wrong about what I would welcome. I would, if I can just finish, if I just, one second, if I can just finish, I would entirely welcome any constructive assessment, any assessment based on the critical faculties. I am all for that, because I would rely on evidence. But once that evidence is produced, it ought to be assessed logically, rationally, and reasonably.
So I'll ask a question again. So if you don't understand it, then we can go.
I will ask you to elaborate.
Okay, I'll elaborate. Do you class the Quran as fact? So basically, everything in that book is true, unequivocal, straight down the line.
Unequivocally, yes.
Okay. Oh, yeah, that was good. Yeah, the flying horse. Haven't seen one of those. Ever since the advent of a video camera, haven't seen any of those.
Yeah.
Unless obviously you just chuck one off a cliff and then hang glide it, but it doesn't happen.
It would sound reasonable to you because you don't know any better. But let me just go back a few minutes. You see, your level of ignorance, again, respectfully, was shown up when you mentioned the Pegasus. Yes? It clearly shows you are clueless about the Quran. One second. I'll tell you. Where in the Quran is the Pegasus mentioned? Find it. Chris, show me where in the Quran. Pegasus in the Quran.
So how did he? Because it wasn't it. How he got from one place to another?
No, you both confidently asserted.
No, that was a question. I didn't say that as statement.
You are trying to.
That was a question.
I can see what you are trying to do, but no, you confidently both said, "Oh yeah." You did say, "Oh yeah." Pegasus. Yeah, I haven't seen that since the advent of X, Y, and Z. Find it for me.
It's not in the actual Quran. It's in the Hadith.
So are you going to retract your statement?